I always say, I know we don't want to know languages. Just yesterday, one of the parents just came and told me, I never thought that this type of an event will take place in ACAS and in Alpha. But when we began this year, we promised you that we are going to have a number of educative, informative activities, innovative works for our kids. And this work, what you see, is just for our kids. And at this juncture, it is my responsibility. Let us get through this moment. And I'm sure that this is just a beginning. We have a long way to go and we will go ahead together. Enter into my life. He needs no introduction in teaching. Having come, and he himself personally came with us, took us through each and every lab which is there, explained us all the research items, and we were so free. And it happened to came with so fortunate to have him as our chief guest, and not only that, we may even offer ourselves as students of Dr. Abubakar. Sir, we with all heart and humble heart invite you once again and a happy welcome, sir. This is, and afterwards, as he is so busy, he will go back to his college once, and again in the afternoon he will be back here with us in order to invite the kids and spend his time. Almost 2 hours he has allotted for that even today. And not only that, in the future, he told that it is going to be an unending relation. He will share their expertise with us. That's what he has promised us. So once again, I wish to thank him. And once again, happy birthday. Thank you.
Wilson Thomas of Alpha Cambridge International School, respected Principal Radhika of Alpha Cambridge, respected Head of Students Dr. Ramakrishna Gopal of Alpha Group of Institutes, and other dignitaries on the dais, dear parents, my dear students. Very good morning to one and all. At the outset, I would like to thank the Alpha Group of Institutions for having invited me for this Science Fair Alpha Acceleration on this day. And also, I would like to congratulate the Alpha Group of Institution team for their painstaking efforts to organize this one day session. See, as far as my talk is concerned, already they have instructed me to restrict myself to a very short speech. Okay? Go back to 5,000 million years back. See, we are living in a planet that, see, this is the only planet having the life. Earth is almost 5,000 million years. Just imagine, 5,000 million years. So you have to calculate 5,000 into 10 lakhs. So that was the age of our death. But what happened was, then slowly the life started. Probably the methanogenic organism of methane producing bacteria was the probable origin. It is the first ever origin. Methanogenic organism followed by photosynthetic organism, cyanobacteria. So that was the life, daughter, and both the family, human being is just 1 million years old, 1 million years. So the age of Earth is 450 plus another 500 million years, but the age of the human being is just 1 million years. Of civilization, what happened? Industrialization. So what? Industrialization is just 200 years old. Most of the scientific approach and everything is just 200 years old. And you know that globalization, just 20 years. So what happened was, this 200 years and 20 years made the Earth to undergo lot of deterioration. So, industrialization, globalization, one way we achieve everything. You want to get anything, so you can go, you can buy something, or whatever thing you think. Everything is available because of the industrialization and globalization. Everything is available. Actually, what industrial waste water they dump in water body without knowing the consequences. Like the industry let the gases into their environment without knowing the root cause. So they pollute the water as well as they pollute the air. See, this is the basic problem. See, I am having my own water because I am very much worried to drink water anywhere. When I was in school, I used to play cricket.
Then if the nuts,
cadets, that is also an undergoing problem now. Reproductive disorder, sterility in the youngsters, sterility of the youngsters. That is the problem. Mix up the moment, allergic skin reactions, and also cancer. So, see the image. Going to apply your system, heart is going to induce cancer or reproductive disorder in the district or country. So you just think how the human is going to survive. So this is the problem. With a very high ambition with Cambridge International School. So, what I request the authorities, let the students, the higher standard, can interact with us and they can do some kind of scientific project or internship program, whatever may be the thing, in many areas. We are experts in all the fields. Molecular biology work, plant tissue culture work, animal cell culture work, or geobiotic bioinformatics work, animal agriculture work, whatever we can do, you name it, we have it. And also, not only that, we have all the experience. And we are experts. I once again thank the organizers of this. Thank you for our exploration for giving me this wonderful opportunity to hang that with you of my few views. That's all. If I talk something, you may not be ready. So, with that, I will conclude this. And all the best for the children and all the best for the staff members, and have a nice time. Thank you very much.
So you should not throw plastic bags on the beach. Very nice.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. டிவி எடுக்கணுமா?
டிவி இப்போ வேண்டாம், நான் போ
Thank you.
Extraordinary. This is, they have done a tremendous work. This is absolutely fine. I don't think that anywhere else in literature, nobody can be done this sort of work. It is excellent. This year it's a beginning, it's probably the first year. Next year it should be, there should be much better, much better, definitely. We are expecting much better. This is a wonderful job, which is unbelievable.
DNA, normally DNA cannot be seen through naked eyes, you can be seen through the microscope, but we have a small experiment that you can also be seen through our naked eyes. 10% of the DNA carries information, genetic information. There are four types of base pairs, adenine, thymine, guanine and cytosine. And they're going to do this information process.
Country, and these are certain things which everybody doesn't know, though we studied everything in our school. So this is in a way a very nice project, and the kids are very cooperating. All the children are participating very well, more than what we expected. We are seeing here, and all these small children explaining each and every concept which cannot be explained by the elders. It's too excellent. We are blessed to keep our children in this school.